Abby Van Winkle and Zanamino after a 5-0 sweep with Pepperdine. Talk about your guys' play here on the court today.
Today was really exciting for us because we had a whole week off. I think that's the first time this whole season we've had a week off. And each team had very, very specific things that we were working on. And today we got the opportunity to turn those out and see how they come out in games. And it was really exciting because a lot of things that were really hard for us and that we struggled with, we came out today and we accomplished. So it was really exciting.
Now, Abby, you've had to play now with Zana and with Lindsay. How's it been transitioning back and forth now that Zana's back?
Well, it hasn't been too hard. Just the fact I play left side with Lindsay and I play right side with Zana. And I think it's just been awesome because I get to work on both things. And they're both really good hand setters and stuff. So I get really good sets and we're working on our plays and stuff. So it's awesome.
Now we're at the midway point. And what are your thoughts on UCLA's success so far this year?
Well, I think it's pretty awesome how many wins we've been able to take. So just keep it up and keep working really hard and just stay driven because we know we have the target on our back.